No.
He had a mustache, a beard, construction work.
He got a helmet?
Clothes. And then we saw him right there. Like, there was, like, it looked like a tent, but it was covered up. But, and then my mom asked him, what is he doing? And then, is he doing construction? And then he said, yes. So,
what he say?
I'm asking.
Okay.
You want to do construction in there? What he say? No, I'm gonna painting in there.
Oh, he's gonna paint, and then he said that he was gonna paint something there. That he was gonna.
Then we leave it. We leave it right there. He shows there.
And then we left.
About what time did you see him?
3:30. He was just outside, right?
Just outside?
Just while looking there, we asked him, what are you going to do in there? Construction? He said, no, I'm going to paint in there.
I think it's very good and very creative that he did the painting. And
it
represents a lot of things and symbols.